Spirit and Dallas to my home. I recently done some EVPs and a live stream. And this one here is Mary, but I added to the nickname K to her, so I'm gonna call her Mary K, because I have three other dolls, so a total of four dolls named Mary, so Mary K will be for her. And this is Haunted Doll Pam, but I'm gonna call her Little Pammy, because she's so sweet and cute. And then I just reviewed the EVP with this doll, and I have confirmed that her real name is indeed Blossom. But I'm going to call her Daisy Blossom because I've already added the nickname, so I'm going to go by Daisy Blossom for her because she's so precious. And this one is Carmen. She has another name like one of my other dolls. She's a really cute angel doll. So I welcome these precious haunted babies to my home, so welcome. You guys are very adorable. Very precious. Here's my quite of a collection I got here. Get them all in the shelving unit. I'm going to plan on building many more shelving units as I get opportunity. Now, I haven't really bought any dolls online, but I've been getting lucky, and you know, these four here, I just find them. I just go shopping. You know, thrift shop or anywhere I can go. Ooh, that was a nice orb. Hey, girls. Yeah, I see them. Beautiful over there. But most, vast majority of my dolls, probably at least 60% of them, were ordered online. These to eBay or whatever the case might be. There's Delilah right there. I put all my haunted babies here for now until I get some more shelving units put up. I got a lot of haunted dolls so far. Here's my precious little Bobby. He's a little bushes, huh? Yeah, he's a little Rugrats. Here's my little Bobby. He's a little bushes, huh? Yeah, he's a little Rugrats. See the whole bunch on the steps right here. Hey, Meowty. He's a little bushes. What's the color of your eyes today, Meowty? Meowty, your eyes are looking boos in blue. Blue in the camera and purple. And when I look at her, Maddie's gonna have an upgrade done to her later. I'm going to put a music box inside of her and you show how they'll play. These are Carolyn. Yep. Now, these two dolls here are donated by a fan that you see here. That's Brittany. And Chloe was donated. Jeffrey was donated. That's Jeffrey. And Sally was donated. But I have one other doll also donated, but she's in the other room. And that one is Jezebel. There's Walter and Alicia there. So I found them in the store. Hey, my little precious. Hey, baby. Can you show you guys? Show everybody your spooky eyeballs. Yeah. Ooh, weird. Baby, do that again. Hey, careful, go funky dory. I love your eyes. You creepy eyes, huh? Creepy eyed babies. And then Jason right there. Thank you, precious. When we took upstairs, I may have a few of my haunted dolls up here too, and I don't want any excluded on my video. Actually, yes, I do. We got a couple of them up here. Here's Wilma. She's a little booger. Wilma!
You gonna play?
You little booger?
No? Okay.
My baby Precious laying there.
Yeah, she gives me a lot of dreams. You're Sally. Yeah, you're not by Daisy Blossom, huh? She's downstairs, huh, Sally Woosha? Yeah, you're my little Precious. Ooh, he was a little orb. Yeah, it was cute. He's my orbs. Yeah, he's your Woosha baby. Yeah, my little baby girl. Yeah. Spirit of a 3-year-old girl in there. What the hell? This is weird. This one's lame right here. Huh. Strange. Found one of my other dolls on the shelf and knocked over too. I'll go in the kitchen because I got more in there. Eventually I'm going to start running out of room because I keep collecting them. Here's some more haunted dolls. And get them all on the shelves. Hey, ladies. Yep. Actually, the entire week, I found actually 5 haunted dolls, but one of them, unfortunately, was very, very wicked, evil demon doll, which she's now gone. I have got her out of the house, and she's in the mail right now. She'll be going to Jody Dean probably by Monday. Yes, they do an estimate when they go, when they arrive. Yeah, Caroline laying there, sleeping away. Caroline, he's a Bosa. Where's Elena? She's my musical baby. Elena. He's your baby girl. Hey, Precious. Hey, she don't want to play right now.
Here's Janus. Yeah, one of the dolls I got from Empire Club. She's sweet. Actually, these musical babies play, huh? They'll cuddle you.
Yeah. Yep, you. Yeah, you're a good baby, huh? Yeah, I need you, little Miss Belle. You need a bubble, huh?
You know, sweetie hearts. Sweethearts and sweetie pies, huh?
Yeah, you guys are bubbies.
So there's a lot of these dolls I got online. So that one I bought in store, those are the 2 I bought in store. Yeah, different varieties, some from stores, flea markets, estate sales. Gabriel, my very, very, very first haunted doll ever, right there. See, my number one. It's always be number one. And up here is all the Conjured ones so far. And I have done some K2 tests on a few of them, and they have come out very positive so far. I got Haunted Rings right here. As you got Sania over here, she's a transfer from the ring, so and she's that's her old Hulk's ring right there. The Sania is now inhabiting the doll right there, which is really cool. That one is Katarina, and that ring right there. The spirits in this ring is Ione and Gwen. And this one is unknown. I've been calling it Mystique, but I don't know the spirit connected to it. If that is, if they're haunted or not. I know this without a doubt haunted though. It's really pretty. It's not real. I wish that was emerald, but it's not. It feels like it's glass or something. No idea. There's a doll there named Margaret. She's an Amelia doll with a Christmas dress. She's got her own certificate, ID numbers too. Hey, Rugrats. Here's all of my contributions. There's my first Conjured doll right there. That's Rosalina. Her number one Conjured doll. My daughter reclaimed it when she had that doll's eyes were following her. Here's another Pam right there, a little Pam. Yeah, see little bubbies. Here's some my pillow dolls up here. That's Tiffany in the green. She's came from Grandma Hazel. Those are really adorable babies. There's more of them here on the shelf. I found a couple of these dolls. This doll here actually was playing over here on this. So I don't know what happened. Oh, that's not good. She's probably madder in hell. He pussy be right here with her, because these two dolls are inhabited by twins. So yeah, they're never supposed to separate them, so I wonder why. I've been hearing strange sounds. So yeah, that's my bad, huh? These are regrets. Yeah, look at you, Nita. Those eyes are funky ass, man. I found a camera in my haunted house is watching you. That's funny. And I got the badass Amelia now. Here's my other babies. I got her a while ago. It was a bid war from hell, man. I mean, I went really high on this doll to get her, because that's how bad I was. That's how determined I was getting a doll. And I'm glad to have her. And he's the only one with the red Terminator eyes. And the Terminator. And yeah, so that's a famous doll. That's obviously Michelle's. Michelle's one of the three famous dolls. I actually have three famous haunted dolls, and she's one of them. Amelia is really up there in the famous class. So another one of my dolls. Hey, Rugrats. Yeah. That one is Jezebel. She's also donated by a fan. So far, I have received 500 dolls from my subscribers and fans that sent me those. So I give a big thank you to all of those fans. I'm sure Jody Dean will be happy when he gets his evil demon doll. This is where I try to get Caroline to do any conjurings. But eventually I want to learn how to do spells to draw spirits to items like this. Perhaps maybe conjuring them myself someday. Of course, Caroline, I consider her famous because she is from a famous place called the Island of the Dells. When I got her, she did not look like this, trust me. She was almost in pieces, dude. I had to literally reconstruct her. It took 30 days, not 45 days to fully restore her. It was like a few hours each day. I worked on her and worked on her. I put so much Bond oil because if I haven't, these legs would have popped apart. So yeah, she was in rough shape. So I spent many hours restoration. Yeah, so welcome all these new precious babies, paranormal dolls, and thank you for watching.